Tulsa police have also arrested a suspect in the city's latest homicide after finding a man stabbed to death. It happened Sunday morning in Pioneer Plaza. That's near Jasper and MLK, just north of downtown. Police arrested 56-year-old Troy Decker for first-degree murder. TPD has not released the victim's name.